Hey guys, it's Missy. Thank you for watching. Today's tutorial is a bunch of different hairstyles using the topsy-tail technique, so I really hope you enjoy today's video. Be sure to subscribe to my channel if you're new, and let's get started! For the first hairstyle, I'm going to start by dividing out a section of hair above my right ear, twist it together in an upwards twist, and then clip it against the back of my head with a clip. Then I'm going to divide out a similar section above my left ear, twisting it together as well. Then I'm going to let down the section on the right side and tie it to the left section using a clear elastic band. Now I'm going to take the end and flip it up towards the top of my head, then around the elastic band, and this will add an extra twist to the two sections. Then I'm just going to go back over the two sides and gently pull on the edges to make them a little bit fuller. Now I'm going to pick up two new sections of hair on both sides of my head, right below the first sections of hair, and then tie them together at the back of my head with another elastic band. Then I'm going to flip the ends around the elastic band so the sides are more twisted. Then I'm going to go back over the two sides, pulling on the edges to make the twists more full. So I'm just going to repeat those steps, dividing out small sections of hair on each side of the ponytail, twisting them upwards before tying them together with a clear elastic, then flipping the ends around the elastic band and then pull on the edges of the twists to make them fuller. And I'm just going to repeat those steps, working my way down the hair until I've created about 6 or 7 sections of the braid, and you can do more or less, it all just depends on the length of your hair. For the next hairstyle, I'm going to start by dividing my hair into two sections, a left and a right side. With the section on the left side, I'm going to tie the hair together with an elastic band. Then I'm going to hide the elastic band with a section of hair, so I'm going to take a tiny section of hair and wrap it around the elastic band, and then pin it underneath with a bobby pin. Now I'm going to tie another elastic band about 3 inches down from the first one. Then I'm going to make a gap in the hair between the two elastics, and flip the ends through the gap so the two sides are twisted. Then I'm going to go back over the two twists and pull on the edges to make them fuller. Now I'm going to hide the elastic again, so I'm wrapping a small piece of hair around it, and then I'm just going to wrap another elastic band over the end of the wrap piece, and this will hold the wrapped piece in place while also staying hidden underneath the hair. Now I'm going to create another section of the braid, so I'm tying another elastic band a few inches down, and then I'm going to create another gap in the hair, flip the ends through the gap, and then pull on the edges of the twist to make them fuller. And then I'm going to wrap another section of hair around the elastic band and secure it in place with another elastic band that will hide underneath the wrapped piece. Then I'm just going to repeat those same steps with the hair on the right side, tying the section with a clear elastic band, creating two more twisted topsy-tail sections, and hiding the elastic bands with small pieces of hair. For the next style, I'm going to start by dividing off a section of hair at my crown, twist it together, and then pin it against the back of my head with bobby pins. Then I'm going to divide off a section of hair above my right ear and from above my left ear. Twist the two sections upwards and then tie them together with a clear elastic band right underneath the crown section. Then I'm going to flip the ends up and around the elastic band so the sides are more twisted. And then I'm going to go back over each of the twists and pull on the edges to make them fuller. For the next style, I'm going to combine all of my hair together into a high ponytail and tie it off with a hairband. Then I'm going to wrap a small section of hair around the hairband and pin it underneath with a bobby pin. Then I'm going to divide off two small sections of hair from the outside of the ponytail. I'm going to tie them together with a clear elastic band, and then flip the ends up and around the elastic so the sides are twisted. Then I'm going to pull on the edges of the twists to make them bigger. Now I'm going to divide off two new sections of hair from the ponytail. Combine them together above the ponytail and tie them off with an elastic band. Then I'm going to flip the ends up and around the elastic so the sides are twisted, and then go back over the twists and pull on the edges to make them fuller. And I'm just going to repeat those steps 3 more times, working down the length of the ponytail until I've created 5 twisted sections. You can create more or less, it just depends on the length of your hair and your desired look.
Thank you so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed today's video. Be sure to let me know in the comment section which of these hairstyles was your favorite, and make sure to click the thumbs up if you want to see more tutorials like this one. Also, be sure to subscribe so you don't miss out on future videos, and I will see you next time.